Hey, fly girls and fly guys. Another food truck event on Wednesday night. Gotta love that. It's a lot of fun here at the boat ramp in Pelican Harbor. Always busy, a lot of folks coming in and going. A lot going on this past week. Had a lot of tarpon get chased around by sharks at this time of year. Got a little here with Michael on a nice tarpon, about 60 pounds. And he's heading into the channel right now. Got him on a live crab drifting right off here, South Beach.
Live crabs.
And we've been throwing some artificials. Saw a few come under the boat, but this one hit the crab. So chasing this one around a little bit for a while, and we'll get back with him. That shark got a hold of the tarpon we didn't even see, so fast. And, so that's game over for us on the first tarpon for the night. Unfortunately for him, it was life or death on that tarpon.
Poor guy.
Alright, this time of year, got a little shrimp run going on as well, which has produced a lot of bites. Here we are, and it's now July 27th, and the shrimp run here on a full moon has been in full effect, so.
There he is.
What a snook, huh?
What a snook.
How'd that feel, man?
Oh, wow.
First snook, awesome, man. And what a fish. A lot of jacks. We've got a nice monster jack out with Max and his buddies. And they did a team effort on that fish.
Oh my God, that is a beast. Oh my God.
Wow.
That is a monster!
Wow.
Oh my God! Shit. Yeah.
Where do you think you guys are?
I'll figure it out.
That was weird. Holy shit. Yeah. Well, videotape the release.
Yeah. Good Lord, alright. Alright, so you want to come then, to the wow, a couple other guests, we've been throwing artificials, the hoagies, at the tarpon and jackson, we've just been slaying them.
Alright, so after that snook came inside, we're going to be throwing some artificials around the bridges, some dock lights, and we'll see how it goes. We're up all night to the sun, we're up all night to get some, we're up all night for good fun, we're up all night to get lucky.
A lot of jacks. We've got a
nice Jack City.
Wow. Right? There you go. Your first big jacks, right? New Jack City. Nice one. Downtown Miami on a live mullet, and we're casting the. What are those we're casting in
Iowa?
Daiwa,
I don't know.
Surface poppers, pencil stick baits. Yeah.
something like that.
Oh no, they're the minnow.
No, we're done with that one, right?
Yeah. A lot of firsts, are always a good thing. First tarpon, first big jacks, first tarpon on fly. A lot of people use this boat ramp for working on boats, apparently. All right, let's get started. All right, guys, great night.
Woo!
Great. Let's go home.
Yeah.
Got our tarpon, we're heading out. Nice job, fellas.
Guys, hope you enjoyed the video, you found it informational. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up and a like. Be sure to tune in and every week with the weekly vlog for more information, tarpon and snook on the fly and casting. We'll see you next week and hope you enjoy. Tight lines.